guys. It is Sunday. It's Father's Day. Welcome back to the channel. So this morning I convinced my wife that it would be a great day to go for a drive. There's a car show happening in Fredericton, and we are about to take part. It happens at Sunset Church, and apparently they have it every year, and it's going to be a great time. So next time you see me, we'll be there.
Believe me.
Believe me. It's going to be great. Believe me. It's going to be great. We're here. We made it. Let's go take a look at some cars. We've got to use the bathroom first. Well, we are here and there are cars flying in like crazy, and I just see a 340 Cuda. There's lots of representation from a lot of the local car dealers. There's some bikes here and the parking lot is just about full. Let's go take a walk around. So those who know me know that deep down I'm not a Dodge man, but I'm a Chevy truck man, and not just a Chevy truck man, but a square body. And this just pulled in and I fell in love.
Yes, you did, didn't you?
And it's a shorty.
Yeah, you like the short ones.
I do, yeah. Guys, as we sit here at this car show, it's probably a good point to note that when you're at a car show, proper etiquette is don't touch the cars. We put a lot of work into these cars, spend a lot of money, and we take pride in them. And when you lean up against them with your snaps on your belt or your pants, it scratches the paint. So please, give a little respect. Much appreciated. So guys, as we come to the Sunset Church, which is now Hope City, I want to introduce you to a fellow that I found on YouTube. His name is Aaron. Aaron, say hi.
Hey guys, Aaron from Aaron Parentage. Look at this. We're like duetting.
Here we are.
I like it. It's
great.
Fun.
So guys, if you want to check out his channel, I'll put his information right here. I'll also put a link below in the description. And make
probably
sure
down
you
there, right?
Probably like down there.
Yeah.
So take a look and Subscribe to his channel if you haven't seen him already, and you'll love it. It's very family-based, family-oriented, very cute children, including Shay, who is sleeping. Oh, there's his eyes.
There he is. Anna, say hi to the vlog.
Say hi, Anna. And I'm sure Samantha is around here somewhere. Maybe she's out on her film set.
She's on a film set.
Perfect. Anyways, guys, check them out.
Thanks, guys.
Not sure if you can see on this hood on camera, but the ghost flames on this thing are awesome. Right down the side of the car, you can hardly even see it, the doors. This 68 Chevelle, it is for sale if you're looking for one. So here's a car that's been featured on Piston Junkies. I'll put the link to Piston Junkies in the comment section below. And it has seen a few burnouts in its day. And if I can find some video of those burnouts, I will post those for you. Back home again. I hope you enjoyed the Day of Thunder car show at Smythe Street Cathedral, which is now Hope City. And I think it's an event that I'll attend again next year. It seemed to be well worth the while. Lots of cars to see, lots of new cars to see that you don't see at the car shows. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing what they had to offer. So guys, again, thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate you stopping in. Please subscribe, hit that bell notification, like this video, share it with your friends. We'll see you guys in the next upload.